Gargano was able to do just that with her own original song.
Why did you choose American Idol of all the places to try and kick off a career?
Between Katy Turner and Alejandro, I've really seen a spot for me here. I consider myself a songwriter.
At age 8, I started taking piano lessons. I wrote all these little songs, and that's where the singer-songwriter part of my life began. I can't picture myself doing anything else. I am not really good at anything else, so let's hope this works out for me.
Are you gonna sing something you wrote for us?
Yes. It's called Growing Pains.
Growing Pains. Very good.
Put a band-aid on a shotgun wound and pray to God it heals me.
On American Idol, people are going to say, I came here to audition because I was inspired by Julia. That's what they're going to be saying. You are
so good.
As good as Katy Turner, as Alejandro. I think you're top five.
With the judge's high praise in mind, Julia's confidence was rattled during the Hollywood Week Genre Challenge. This time, she had to perform a cover song.
I'm singing The Joke by Brandi Carlile because Brandi is just the most amazing songwriter. And since I can't sing an original song, I wanted to sing a song that I could perform like it was my own.
You're feeling nervous, aren't you, boy? With your quiet voice and impeccable style.
Despite her nerves, Julia's performance didn't just win over the judges, it also caught the eye of her idol, the song's writer and performer, Brandi Carlile.
Brandi Carlile, my biggest inspiration ever. She watched the performance. She saw it. First of all, Brandi Carlile knows I exist. Check. Two. She told me she freaking enjoyed it. Do you know what that... I can't even process that. Oh my God.
And Julia rode this wave of good feelings all the way to the Hawaii Showcase.
I love being on American Idol. It's definitely scary, but it's only scary because it pushes me out of my comfort zone. And I can't live there forever. I have gained this new confidence and this new pride that was absent, and I think it showed, and it wouldn't have happened without the show.
There you are, sitting in the garden, clutching my coffee, calling me sugar.
Moments in there that were cracky because I was so nervous, but I felt that, and Katy Perry stood at it like so emotional, and it's just what I want to do forever.
We still feel like you can go a long, long way, maybe all the way. You are definitely in our top 20 and definitely becoming a front runner. Push yourself every time.